Well, I guess we'll put on our sticky gear. Just climb on up here. I'll leave you. Yeah, this restaurant, it's the inn, right? Well, it's flooded, basically. Okay, I think what I should have done is I should have used some of these to, like, fish all that other stuff out, right? Yeah, perfect. Alright, maybe one at a time then. So is that it? Yeah, we got the debris out. Talk to the dude. Where is Bolson? Yeah, where's Bolson? Oh, I had to go talk to him to officially complete that quest. Meh. Is this a side adventure? What's the difference between side adventures and side quests? It's weird. Oh yeah, we never did that one. Oh, I completely forgot. Over here. Is this because I had to reload the game? Yeah, I was working on the end, stupid. So, it's because I had to, like, reload the game for an update that I forgot. Even though I saved before I quit.
Oh.
Yeah, where'd all the debris go? I already did it. Yay! I did it ahead of time without knowing I had to do it.
Haha.
So I'm guessing we just got all the water out of there.
Mom!
So you're at the Gerudo place. Okay, so you survived the zombie invasion. Yeah, the mini game.
Oh.
Since we got this iron shell crab, that was like a new one, so we gotta take a picture of it. Just put it right in. Don't have to get a weird angle or anything.
Mama.
He just looks like a bad guy. Oh, thank you. And the rain clears away to symbolize a new dawn for Lorland Village. So I get free stuff?
Hi!
Nice! Ah. What? Okay! Yeah, of course. Aren't you like the richest guy in the village? Give me all your money.
Oh!
The children! Huh? Oh boy. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Oh, precious. Oh, that's the in music, so I got a free rest. And then Blood Moon happens. Alright, well that's another town saved. Saving Hyrule, one town at a time. Let's go see the children have a quest. Hi there. So adorable. Yeah. Yay! You're learning. Oh, that's adorable. You're learning to walk on the ocean. You gotta do ninjutsu training. You channel chakra to your feet and just walk on the surface, or just learn to run like Sonic. Oh, that chest. Ah, so that, you mean that chest we saw out there has the Wind Waker shirt? That'd be cool. Alright, well we can't make a boat, but we can make the next best thing. And that's rotating platforms. See, this is why we befriend the kiddos, because they tell me really neat things. Where to get a cool shirt. Swim in this shirt, nobody know how. Haha, thanks, kiddos. Oh, it's heat resistant, nice. I'll actually be good for the Gerudo Desert. Speaking of which. Alright, let's check our shrine progress using my guide. Ah, so there's a shrine between here and here, I see. Well, that's just fine by me. Well, supposedly there's like a little, there's like another area here. It's not the same as the stable. Okay. So let me just warp to the tower and just work from there, shall we? We got some new desert music coming on for this. This is Slip Sand Galaxy from Mario Galaxy. We'll test you out then. If you're willing to bet, it's gonna be in that hole over there. Oh wait, that is just the place, isn't it? Yeah, this is actually... Okay, we already got this one. So... It's like, supposedly there's one in the middle here. Kind of this way, I guess? We get a cooking pot, because why not? Ah, it's the stupid harrowings. Oh, I should have figured. I'm figuring this one's not even going to appear yet. Your point of inquiry, I remember those sand pools. You know, since Sidon taught me to go down whirlpools, then why not sand pools? Yeah. Yeah, there's a sand pool right there, in fact. Any Corticus? You got a booger? Got a booger that's actually a Korok. Oh, you're a Korok, okay, for sure. Sidon, I believe in you. You know, it's just like Mario Odyssey, where you had to go down the sand pool. Like, there's already quicksand, so why the need for a sand whirlpool? Because it's a secret cave! Play Dusty Desert Ruins, I guess. Yeah, I wasn't gonna waste my durability, though. There's one of the statues. But you know what? The cave music from Mario 64. Yeah. That plays for a little quicksand cave. Make it, alright. Made it. How about the chest? Is this where I came from? Better not have gone in a circle. Went the complete circle. We should go this way instead. Well, it's just a matter of simple platforming. Alright, you know Bo.
Ugh.
Actually, no, you know Bo. You just use this for Bo. Yo, Joe. I'm the best. We'll find out what these are for eventually. Died all out of the way, now let me in. This didn't help me at all. What if I ascend through this spot? Interesting. You know, this pointing statue. It's telling me to ascend here. No. By ascent on this spot. Ugh. And that scene has to be coming down from somewhere, I thought for sure. Oh, and guess what? There's also a shrine in the 8th Heroine statue, like I predicted. So gotta find out how to do that quest. Oh! Oh, that just comes on the other side of this. So it just loops around. I guess, okay, I'm intended to use these as a boat. I see. This still doesn't help me. That's not what I wanted. Sure, get a little T-boat. I be Captain T-boat. I have enough bomb flowers. Is that in there? What is that? Well, tell me that's the chest I already opened and just flowed down here. That's hilarious. It's just to collect treasures. I mean, treasures are like just junk. I gotta look this one up now. Ooh, that's the wrong game. That is the wrong effing game. Alright, am I even in the right place? I don't even know now. Alright, let's get out of here. Starting to realize, like, the freaking map placements are different. Slip Sand Galaxy. Fuck! Ugh! Like from the bazaar to this shrine, it kind of goes outward and not inward. Ugh, that was a waste. Yeah, that was a neat find, at least. Now we're kind of going away from it. These shrines would be easier to notice since we're out in the desert. Get to a high vantage point. Where are you even at? So yeah, it's kind sort of like on the left of Gerudo Town. Alright. Hey, this looks a little unique. Yeah. Okay, let's go inside here. Okay. Ooh, a giant sand pit. Okay, this is gonna be where it is, I bet. Found another cave! I'll go back to Mario 64 then. Hey, you know, but let's mine some ore. I did just get a rock. But yeah, I just gotta pick you guys up and throw you. Don't need to waste anything to do it. My boat. Come on out of there. Drop it. Aha. I'm all right. Okay, that is not the one at all. That is the wrong one. But it says it's right here. Maybe I'm still off. What if I ascend through this sandfall? Do I have to go a few meters downward? Something else, though. Nothing else to look for down here. What was that? Oh, we set on a new thing. What if we ascend through this gap? A big nothing. All right, well, this is fruitless. Oh no, we already got that shrine. Okay. What's another shrine we didn't find? Aha, there's one here. Alright, yep, there's a stable, and we'll just go to the stable. Supposedly there's another shrine up here, too. Yeah, there's like supposedly two shrines in this area. Like, one of them's just kind of south of the stable. I'm willing to bet it's in the waterfall. Or at least on the Great Plateau. So what music should we play today? Hey, Fungi Forest. I like Fungi Forest. So let's fly to a high advantage first. Here's better. Wow, so is this like the one slip in Hyrule we can't climb, Link? I beat the four main dungeons, at this point we should be seeing some, like, higher ranked enemies, I think. Ah, it's right there, perfect. Thought it might be in this enclosing. Ryogak! Ryogak! Force transfer. Okay, well, I'll see what we're doing here already. Through this stuff. What's the point of all that? Well, that's the lever. Okay. We learned how to do this in the Stormwind arc. That gives us another one? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, because I guess we're meant to climb these.
Good morning, Cherry.
Good morning. Good morning.
We don't need to climb this one, though. We can climb it, okay. Okay. It's meant to be platforms then. Yeah, but where chests? Okay. Well, now I gotta get you down. Oh wait, I can just attach you. That was easy. Gee, I wonder what I should throw away. Range. Oh, this range is so stupid, so inconsistent. Would be cool if I could descend directly through this thing, just reach the top that way. Alright, got everything, let's go. Also another shrine, like, at the top of this river. And I feel like we would have seen it if we went to those depths. No, we did not. Okay. Yeah, I mean, we didn't go to this depths, because, like, we already had that area lit up, so I didn't think it would matter. But there is certainly a shrine up there, so let's just go get it. We'll find some way up there, I guarantee you that. To try to beat that dude's quest, just so I can get the last two armor pieces for this. Oh, and then the rain goes away. Alright, never mind. Yay! This is like in real life. My rain gear makes the rain go away. Hi, Mr. Like. It's gonna use your thing real quick.
Yep.
You know, point of inquiry, would there be a secret cave behind the waterfall? Behind that waterfall? I was thinking like, well, the shrine could be underground, I'd have to get in from that lower waterfall and make my way up, you know? Well, since we're entering a wintry zone, we got this forest music going. Let's try Click Clock Load. I still got the winter gear on, so I'm safe. Definitely see there being a secret behind that waterfall. Aha! I knew there'd be a core up there. Oh no! Any available gear nearby? Over there, perhaps. New stakes were made. Oh, new stake. Everybody loves new stake. Alright, let's load save. I got an idea. What if we... like, save here, and then load that save. That should bring me up to safe land, right? I have no idea how that would work. Well, that just brings me all the way back here. Oh no, that worked perfectly. Yeah, let's find a boat. Actually, I could just use an ice arrow and then make a platform. I tripped. There's certainly an opening behind that waterfall, though. I'm safe. Oh. Guess I have to waste another ice arrow to get out of here.